I don't know if I'd call it obvious. I'd say we're... My mindset would be is we're not as aggressive as we normally are. I think it really has to make sense. You know, I'd have us... You know, at the beginning of the year, I would say, you know, we're legit contender. We're, you know, there's probably 3-4 teams that are at the next level, but we're in that next level. We're at the high end of that next level of teams. Now I'd say we're at the low level of that next level of teams, and we need to improve. We need to get back to where we were. You know, I think part of it has been our middle six forward group. It's in constant fluctuation.
He's calm, he's big, and I think he's been an upgrade in the goaltending position for the Hurricanes.
He should be a Vezina Trophy finalist in season end. Here we go! And can really bring it, they're giving him room. Oshie, that pass wasn't quite on the sweet spot, so he had to whack it into space, but back comes Kuznetsov, set up 90 seconds in the period. Kuznetsov, wrist shot, score!
Opportunities before that didn't get to the net. This one does, and you talked about the screen. It's all about number 77 in red, providing the screen in front of Frederik Andersen, and watch head up by Kuznetsov. He recognizes the screen and simply gets it to the net. It may not be the hardest of shots, but it's more about where it's... He's a quick healer. Obviously, conditioning is something you got to work at when you're out.
In front, redirection. Oshie, what a save by Andersen. You're right. He goes down. He's still big.
So Sherry steps in, and he's got offensive IQ. He's tenacious. He can win pucks. Terrific passing play here amongst the Capitals.
Team has slumped early in this new year. However, Sherry Ferravari finds the back of the net, and it's been a good night.
He's had a couple of good clears in this game, but a couple of turnovers as well.
Backstrom to Carlson on the right point. Oshie has room. Ovi's open. One-timer! Score!
Well, and it was a turnover by Andersen that kept the play alive, and then eventually the Caps are able...
Shot Orlov, shoulder save by Andersen, high off the glass, out of the box comes Shea. We're back to 5-on-5. Caps got to be aware of him, as Orlov has it. Score! Anthony Mantha in front of the net, off the injury list, and on the score sheet as he appears to redirect.
Would go to the top unit in front of the net. And no, he doesn't even get a piece of that.
He doesn't. It's going to be Orlov's.
Orlov's goal, friendly fire tip by, I believe, Brett Pesce, but Mantha's one of those guys, big body.
The Capitals have it again and get it out of the zone. Watch out, Nate is trying to end his goal drought. Walks in, backhand, save! Vanechek comes up big.
You know, he thinks he's just got to get a little bit more determined, a little bit more gritty, right? He knows he has the offensive.
Watch out. Svechnikov. Try to dangle that back, but good play by Vanechek. Not against this team. And as Bush mentioned, TJ Oshie is back and looking good. He's such a key part of this team. Rebound, Vanechek. Another save. Third chance. Ovi tries to fish it out. Ovechkin goes to get it. In fact, a few more calls with him. Watch out. Svechnikov throws it across. Rebound save. Vanechek. Big chance there for Tara Biden. Shot, another block. Moves it around. Forecheck is on for the Hurricanes. In front, shot saved by Vanechek. Stepan had a golden opportunity. And there it is. You can put it on the board. Yes, for Vitek Vanechek. Third shutout this season. Second in the last four games for the 26-year-old champion.